Balinga me cate na isso. Café Chrétien. Café Chrétien. Emissão na io. Emissão na ie.
Si c'était à refaire, moi je chanterai.
Nazali na gauche pe na droite. Alors, na kobala d'abord na loboko na.
Ah! motema.
I read in an
1 Samuel verse 1 to 19. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I read the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There was a man named Akana from the tribe of Ephraim who lived in a town of Ramah in the hill country of Ephraim. He was the son of Joram and grandson of Elihu, and belonged to the family of Tahu, a part of the clan of Zaru. Akana had 2 wives, Hannah and Peniel. Peniel had children, but Hannah did not. Every year, Kana went from the Roma to worship and offer sacrifices to the Lord Almighty at Shiloh, where Hophni and Phinehas, the 2 sons of Eli, were priests of the Lord. Each time Kana offered his sacrifice, he would give 1 share of the meat to Penina and 1 share to each of her children. And even though he loved Hannah very much, he would give her only 1 share. Because the Lord had kept her from having children, Penina, her rival, would torment and humiliate her because the Lord had kept her childless. This went on year after year. Whenever they went to the house of the Lord, Penina would upset Hannah so much that she would cry and refuse to eat anything. Her husband, Kana, would ask her, "Hannah, why are you crying? Why wouldn't you eat? Why are you always so sad? Don't I mean more to you than 10 sons? One time, after they had finished the meal in the house of the Lord of Shiloh, Hannah got up. She was deeply distressed, and she cried bitterly as she prayed to the Lord. Meanwhile, Eli the priest was sitting in his place by the door. Hannah made a solemn promise. "The Lord Almighty, look at me, your servant. See my trouble and remember me. Don't forget me if you give me a son. I promise that I will dedicate him to you for his whole life and that he will never have his hair cut."
Amen.
Amen.
Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, place this word into your
hand.
Pray for your spirit,
O
God.
You
said a man shall not live by word alone.
But
by bread or by fish, O God.
Your word
is a light.
Your word
is everything that we need.
I pray that
your spirit will touch this word.
I am nothing, Lord.
We know the story of Hannah. Hannah means grace.
Penina
was tormenting Hannah.
Amaleko tomante Anna. woman.
Hell no.
Hey, pardon.
It will not happen.
It was Sunday matter.
Where Hannah was facing. She did not only have an issue of barrenness,
but
she had another problem with another woman. But that did not stop her.
Regardless
of Penina,
that was not a Penina.
Assaulting her day in, day out.
As a finger, you could do whatever to worry.
Probably sending her children,
but then you could see the man, eh?
To curse her.
Pay your commodity.
And
Kyle
was
there
dying, don't worry about it.
No, but you should come into this thing.
Am I not better than 10 children?
Est-ce que nous avons bien collègue à la banane ici, eh? I deserve to have a child.
This woman, she had a faith.
Moi aussi, on a foi.
She had a faith that could move the mountain.
Là, on a foi,
she had a
faith that confused.
Do you know what
Eli
said to her?
Oh, okay. Eli said,
Eli said, Eli
said,
how long are you going to stay drunk?
Combien de temps tu vas rester comme
Eli answered.
Ah, Dunye.
Get rid of the wine.
Joe,
the kids are ready.
Ana, no, mas o que é nebal? Não é que é classe. baba.
Honey, I know you're tired.
I'm
even if you want to say no.
Wish.
I'll do it. Because you know how to talk.
Being a
place. Stay in your position as a woman. Stay in your position as a woman. Do not allow Cameron to deceive us. Cameron, the Prime Minister.
Cameroon.
To deceive us. That we are equal. We're not equal. A man is a man. A woman is a woman. We are not equal. We are not equal. Yeah.
To see my one of my sister preaching coming from London.
Comment appelle maman Jackie qui exhorte mission.
To see maman Jackie exhorting us.
Comment appelle maman Mado.
To see maman Mado.
Lindzambe a pambola bino.
Truly may God bless you.
Tika na yebi selo komo.
Let me tell you something.
Mwana malamu.
A good child.
Ayoka ka toujours.
They listen very well.
Ba wote musika.
They came far away.
Na diba ke kote ya bu.
Ah, I didn't know my big sister could preach like that.
May
God bless you. May God protect you. May continue to be a child. To learn. So God to bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
God
bless you, my brother, for
it. It's not too hard to connect them. We know really Mama Mirie, we know Mama Jackie, we know Mama Mado. We know them already, may God bless you. Because of time we are rushing, there is a food, there is a drink, don't rush to go, you can eat,
and
God bless
you.
And I'm begging the Father, don't be jealous. Just be calm down. The Lord just put my heart. Really to honor the mother today. Really, I'm giving these gifts in the bottom of my heart. I look around. I don't know what to offer to you. My mother is back home.
Mama nangai azana matadi.
No matter, I didn't say nothing.
Ata kutuna tike lokote.
You are presenting my mother.
Yo, so presenting ko mama nangai.
Thank you, man.
Yo, besti mama ko.
So it's my privilege.
Ezam vraiment privilege nangai.
And honor.
E honor.
For what God has put in my heart.
Na oyo nzambe atena motema nangai.
In the bottom of my heart.
Na se ya motema nangai.
I handle this gift.
Na kopesa bakalo oyo nyonso.
No matter how you can use it.
Ah, tant que tu n'as ni le droit d'utiliser un mot.
May the Lord see you.
Diga te nzambe a monayon.
And always.
Chaque fois.
Let it be a symbol in your house.
Diga te zala symbole nanda kunayon.
To remember.
Ya ko kadisa papa place.
I have a father.
Kien na zala papa mwa malamu.
Amen. There is a father and father.
E zala ba papa pe ba papa.
There is a child and child.
Pastor.
Amen.
Amen.
So in the full of that joy, just invite Papa Carlos.
Na po invite Papa Carlos.
Just to give us a first box.
Ya po pesa biso karto yeli boso toke zai angai.
Oh.
Angai.
Amen. He's dressed properly.
Oh.
That should handle to you. God bless you. We are giving to Sister Julie.
Sister Julie.
Sister Julie is the next one. God bless you. Thank you.
Balinga mikati na Yesu. Café chrétien. Café chrétien. Émission na yo, émission na ye, émission.